Good morning, my dear friends. Previous section we discussed what is the signal, what are the classification of signals. Next we continue for the classification of continuous time signal as well as discrete time signal. Okay? Here the both classification will be same definition and same definition for continuous and discrete. But one difference, here the continuous means you can represent the x of t, discrete means you can represent the x of t. Not only we can change it, remaining thing same for five classification definition will be same for classification of continuous time signal as well as discrete time signal. Here the five classification, one is deterministic and random signal, second one periodic and aperiodic signal, third one even or symmetric and odd or asymmetric signal, fourth one energy and power signal, the last one is causal and non-causal signal. Okay, these are the classification of continuous time signal as well as discrete time signal. First we can see the deterministic and random signal. What's the deterministic is, it can be represent any mathematical equation. It can be represent any mathematical equation is called as deterministic signal. Random signal means it does not represent any mathematical equation. That is called as the random signal. Example, deterministic signal is, that is x of t equal to a into sin omega t. That is a mathematical expression. That is called as the deterministic signal. Random signal is example for noisy signal. Noisy signal means we cannot represent the mathematical equation. We can any interference. That is called as a random signal. Okay? The first one, deterministic and random signal. What is the deterministic means? It can be represented by any mathematical equation. That is called as the random signal. Deterministic signal. Random signal means it cannot be represented any mathematical equation. That is called as the random signal. Example for deterministic signal, x of t equal to a sin omega t. Random signal example for noisy signal. Next, second one, periodic and aperiodic signal. Periodic means, what is the periodic means? It repeats the regular interval. Okay? It repeats the regular interval. That is called as the periodic signal. What is the repeats the regular interval means? This is the one cycle of the sine waveform. The same cycle we can repeat and means, that is called as the periodic signal. Okay? The one cycle we can again and again repeat and means, that is called as the periodic signal. A periodic signal means it does not repeat the regular interval. That is called as the aperiodic signal. Periodic signal means example for periodic signal, that is power signal. Aperiodic signal example for the energy signal. That is one of the example for aperiodic signal. Next, we can analyze for periodic and aperiodic. There are mathematical expressions we can analyze for the periodic and aperiodic. Here, continuous time signal, we can represent x of t equal to x of t plus capital T. X of t equal to x of t plus capital T. This condition will be satisfied means that is called as the periodic signal. That not satisfied means that is called as the aperiodic signal. So, discrete signal, discrete time signal, x of n equal to x of n plus capital N. Okay? This condition will be satisfied with periodic signal. It does not satisfy means that is called as aperiodic signal. Okay? There is a mathematical analysis of periodic and aperiodic signal. Okay? Once again, repeat for periodic, aperiodic. Periodic means it repeats the regular interval. Aperiodic means it does not repeat the regular interval. Here the satisfied condition, x of t equal to x of t plus capital T. The mathematical equation, the analysis for the periodic and aperiodic, the condition will be satisfied means that is the periodic. It does not satisfy means aperiodic signal. Next, third one, even and odd signal. What the even and odd signal means? The even signal is always called as symmetric signal. Odd signal is always called as the asymmetric signal. The even signal, it satisfies the condition, x of t equal to x of minus t for all t. Okay? Here x of t is one of the function. The same function that t is replaced by minus t. Therefore, x of t and x of minus t should be equal, means the signal is even signal. What is the odd signal means? X of minus t equal to minus of x of t. This is the odd signal. This is the even signal for continuous. Discrete means t is replaced by n means discrete signal. Okay? Therefore, even signal means it satisfies the condition x of t equal to x of minus t. The condition will be satisfied means that is the even signal. Odd signal means x of minus t equal to minus of x of t. The even signal was the example means cos t discrete n square. These are the example for continuous continuous system for even signal. The even signal example cos t and n square. Odd signal means sin t, then n. This is the example for the odd signal. Okay, that is the third one. Okay, even and odd signal. The fourth one we can move to the energy and power signal. What's the energy and power signal means? Listen, here we can calculate both continuous and discrete. Here energy means the energy is finite and the average power will be zero. That is called as the energy signal. Okay, here we can use in the formula for energy and power signal. We can calculate energy value and power value. The energy value will be finite, the power value will be zero, means hence the signal is called as energy signal. Then what is the power signal means? The power is finite, the energy will be infinite. That is called as the power signal. Here we can use in both energy and power calculation. The energy is infinite, power will be finite, means hence the signal is called as power signal. Here what is the energy formula? Continuous system energy equal to limit t tends to infinity integral of minus t to plus t modulus of x of t square dt. That is the formula. The given function x of t is given, then we can substitute an integration. The energy is finite, then power will be, what is the power means? Limit t tends to infinity 1 by 2 t integral of minus t to plus t modulus of x of t square dt. Okay, the both calculation will be find out for energy and power. Energy is finite, power is zero, means the signal is called as energy signal. The power is finite, energy will be infinite, means that is called as the power signal. Okay, here the energy signal is example for the aperiodic signal. The power signal is example for the periodic signal. Next we can move to the last one, causal and non-causal signal. Okay, the causal signal means it satisfies the condition x of t equal to 0 for t less than 0. This condition will be satisfied, means the signal is called as causal signal. Here the example u of t. What is the u of t? Means that is the unit step signal. Here we can draw the unit step signal 0 to t, here minus t, magnitude will be 1, that is the u of t signal. Okay, therefore x of t equal to 0 for t less than 0. T less than 0 means minus 1 to up to minus t, the amplitude will be 0, therefore the condition will be satisfied, hence the signal is called as causal signal. Okay, next we can move to the non-causal signal. Non-causal means x of t not equal to 0 for t less than 0. What is the not equal to 0 means? The both positive and negative of the x-axis amplitude will be present there, that is called as the non-causal signal. Here one example. Here both positive and negative of the time axis, we can represent the amplitude, that is called as the non-causal signal. Okay? Here one of the example we can draw the signal. Here the plus minus, minus t to plus t, the amplitude minus 1, the amplitude will be 1, up to t value the amplitude will be 1. Therefore both negative and positive x-axis will be represent the amplitude, that is called as the non-causal signal. Therefore the condition will be satisfied, hence the signal is called as non-causal signal. Okay, once again repeat the classification of signal. The continuous and discrete signal, there are 5 classification: deterministic and random signal, periodic and aperiodic signal, even and odd signal, energy and power signal, causal and non-causal signal. Okay, any doubt means we can verify and improve.